disturbed.
So you get off. That doesn't record, does it? Does that record? Somebody was a Chrysler fan. An old Charger and an old Barracuda.
Yeah. Apparently,
Okay. I'm getting nothing yet on the EMF detector. See the park? Getting nothing. Bummed. I am bummed. So guys, it's a beautiful day out today. If anybody wants to come out and say hi, video. Yeah, I'm videoing. You like baseball? Thank you.
engraved into it. Mm-hmm.
Fiddle with their things.
I just fix it on. Must have been a little thing.
Same birthday as me.
Yep.
Not the year though.
Right, well, yeah, I know.
Turn this off.
What?
Turn this off.
You can. He said, that's fine. He said the only thing that is that are out here just the car. He said, just give us his results. So we can tell a woman if he has to move or not. Like hitting, but then it'll stop.
You're gonna have a little bit of wavy stuff here going on.
Somewhat. On the camera. What's it doing? Wait. Is it acting funny?
No, it's just me.
Is anyone here? You just made the lights go off. Can you do it again?
What?
Can you make these lights go off?
They are off.
Can you make them light up? Sorry.
This box will not hurt you. You can always light up to answer a question. Okay. Moving on. What is that? They look like weights.
Yep, you are.
I'll have to bring my SLS Connect camera out.
That's what you ought to do.
Yep.
Way out in the center, but you didn't do a lot of this on the set. Yeah, you did.
Little.
1840. Mm-hmm. This is about all you didn't do, up just right here.
What's this?
Out in this area?
Yeah, I'm getting ready to go over there. So big that they end up getting damaged and they just replaced it with one that was smaller.
Lots of Joneses.
I know, I said the same thing. Can you tell me what your name is again? Did I hear Jen? I would have said maybe not. Is it Jennifer? about telling me what your last name is? I have a meter right in front of me. Can you make it light up? Thank you. I seen it light up. Can you do that again? It lit up too. Can you make it go all the way to yellow? Are you scared? Oh, there you go. Thank you. Can you tell me what your last name is? Can you tell me how old you are? I don't know what that was, but that didn't sound good. Are you a good spirit or a bad spirit? Crazy. Is there anything that I can do for you? Did I say let's see?
That's what I was saying.
It's been a long time. I heard long time. Can you make my lights light up again? Thank you. Oh, you're doing a real good job now. It's this time you got it up to orange.
Gone.
Can you make the lights light up again? No. Yes. Could you do it, please? Okay, I'm waiting for the lights to light up. You did it before. Could you do it again? Good job. It was very light, but I seen it. Can you do it again, please? Okay, I'm ready to go.
All right, guys, that's gonna end our session here at Layne Cemetery. We cut a lot of EVPs or a lot of voices, but not a whole lot of activity on the EMF detector until we sat down, and then it started going off when I asked it to. So I did speak with a gentleman who takes care of this place, and he stated that it would be okay if we did a nighttime paranormal investigation out here as long as we let him know what our results are in case him and his wife have to move away. So with that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks a lot for being here, and look forward and keep looking forward to part 3, the nighttime investigation, coming up soon. Bye, guys.